Hello everyone and welcome to my daily video series on business etiquette. Today I would like to chat with you about the art of mingling because it really is a key to success in all social situations. Now, if the idea of going to a large social gathering makes you feel anxious, there are some ways that you can lessen your anxiety, and I'm going to share a few of those tips with you today. So the first thing is, don't be embarrassed to approach someone and introduce yourself. If that person is standing alone, chances are they're feeling a bit anxious as well. So just extend your hand, be gracious, smile, and introduce yourself. You'll be surprised what that does for your self-confidence. So I encourage you to do that. The next thing is, please put aside your views on politics or religion. You don't want to offend somebody that you're chatting with if they don't happen to share the same opinion. So you should just think about keeping a professional demeanor, even if you're outside of the office. And the next thing is, be an attentive listener. I know that we hear that all the time, but especially in a social type of situation, you want to be listening to what the other person says. You want to maintain your posture and your eye contact and occasionally smile. And you can also paraphrase what the other person is saying, which really does help to show them that you understand what they're saying. You should keep your voice to an even level so that you're understood and not shouting above the din. And the last thing is, you should be mindful of your alcohol consumption. Maybe I don't need to say that, but there is nothing worse than waking up the next day and thinking, oh my gosh, I just blabbered on, or worse, you can't remember what you said or did. That's really bad. So I hope these few tips will help you the next time you have to go out and mingle, and I will look forward to chatting with you again soon. Take care. Bye-bye.